Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today in this video we'll see that how to use animation in a splashed screen. So let's start. So first come to this website lotifiles.com and choose the animation you would like to have. Download the JSON format. Then scroll to the bottom and click on Lottie and Red Library. I will put the links in the description below. Just copy the dependency and put it to your app level Gradle file, and replace this Lottie version with the latest version of Lottie file, that is 3.3.1. Now close the Gradle file and create an asset folder. And put the Lottie file here. After that, open your layout file and change it to relative layout. Remove this text view and add a Lottie widget.